Good morning. If you've had a ureteroscope or a flexible kidney scope and a stent was placed and then you noticed blood in your urine, don't worry at all. This is one of the symptoms of having a stent. Simply put, the stent is a tube that connects the kidney to the bladder to allow urine to pass. So it sits inside the bladder and moves around, which causes it to rub against the lining of the bladder wall. This wall is very thin, just like the lining inside your mouth. So it's possible for a drop or two of blood to appear, especially with a lot of movement. Of course, the bladder is like a balloon filled with water, so even a single drop of blood can make all the urine look red. That's why patients get alarmed when they see this. But in reality, there's absolutely nothing to worry about. This is completely normal. It's not bleeding or anything like that. It's a natural occurrence. It happens with the stent. Don't worry. Wishing you a speedy recovery and keep following our videos. I'll see you in the next video, God willing. Peace be upon you.